the altar where I run to rest, where I wait resurrection and the touch of your breath. I die now daily because I've learned to live in the grace that belongs to all who are born.